In this tutorial, we will make a simple calculator program in Python. So here is our helloworld.py project. Now, the first thing we will do to make a calculator program is prompt the user to enter a number. So I'll just make a variable and give the name as num1 and assign the input prompt as enter a number. Now I'll ask the user for another number, so I'll just give num2 and assign the input prompt as enter another number. Now we can just print the answer by calling the print function, and then just we can say that num1 plus num2. Now when you run this program, you can see that it is asking for a number. Enter a number, I'll just give 12. Enter another number, I'll give 46. You can see that it is just concatenating the two numbers as a string. We don't want that, we really want it to add. So we can just do it by just changing by default the input function stores the input as a string. So for converting it into an integer, we can just use the int function and then enclose this input function inside parentheses. Same thing here. And close this into parentheses. And now when you run this program, you can see that now if I give 12 and I give 56, you can see that it is printing the result. So this is a basic calculator which does addition. In the future tutorials, I'll show you how to make a better calculator which does all the four basic operations.